Welcome. Now is already done. Now It's right. It's 5 -2 D O X. Here, I'm going to proceed to a simple transformation. Look at here. X equal 5x over 5. Yes, yes. Again, I can write these x like this. X equal. Look, x equal 5x negative 2 plus 2, yes, over 5 equal 5x negative 2 like this. Akako karoshi over 5. Ibi nibyo bita algebraic operation. Banza gukora transformation hano ku buryo akaga 10 urabona iyi ni x y this is x, which is written like this. This also is x. Yes. Now let me write my integral like this. Now x x negative 2 d dot x is written like this. Going to use this. See here, this one. See. Hey. Going to write this one. See? Half. Right? 5x negative 2 plus 2 over 5 negative 2. Dx. You see here, simple transformation. Simple. This term, this equal this x. Yes. Yes. Now. Now we have like this. Hmm. is x negative 2 is over 5 over 5 x negative 2 plus two and x negative 2 dx over 5. Look, see, I only did white. Look. This term is term is right. Is see, and this term is this. Now let's integrate as usual. X negative 2 while X negative 2 DX plus 2 over 5. You get x negative 2 dx. Aya ni amayirimbo nakoresha tu mutuye ikoresha tu. Yes, now here x negative 2 type x negative 2 1 over 2 is 10 equal this one. See, good. Now dx plus 2 5 5x negative 2 1 over 2 dx. Look, this is this one. See? Okay. Now have an x negative 2
1 plus dx plus 2 over 5 now because that's here here we have 1 this and this plus get this one yes this this now we integrate here half yes integrate here half five x negative 2 over 1 over 2 plus 1 over 5 over 1 over 2 plus 1 this is 5 is this one yes this let me show you this is this one now five f x negative 2 c over 2 2x plus now two five five x negative 2 c over 2 over 5 c over 2 plus c yeah we got it wait and find over 5 dot 5x negative 2 over to plus 1 over 5 plus 1 plus 2 over 5 dot x negative 2 over t over 2. That's it. Here we get 1 over 5 dot five x negative 2 5 over 2 5 over 2 plus 2 over 5 dot 2 over 15 5 x dot 2 into c. Now, I get 5x to 5 over 2 and 5 over 2 plus 5 5x negative 2 3 over 2 plus 6. I will get 1 over 5 dot 2 over 5. I multiplied the reciprocal of this one. This just like here, just like here. Remember here is here. Okay. Now, we get 5x negative 2 of 2 minus 4 get 5x 6. Now we have 2 over 125 5x negative 2 is 3 plus 4 Nice. Nice, nice. Let's stop by here. If I want, I can write like this. I can write like this. 2. Good. Check if there is no mistake. Let me check if there is no mistake. No mistake. No mistake. Let me see. Good. Now, good. See you in next video. Thank you for watching.